Calgary's culinary landscape has been slowly evolving from a meat and potatoes capital to a culinary mecca commandeered by a growing brigade of young, innovative chefs. One such innovator is Justin Leboe, a 40-year-old chef and restaurateur who landed in Cowtown in 2007. Growing up on a small farm in White Rock, BC, he learned a critical business lesson from his air traffic controller father, think on your feet. The aspiring chef, who began his culinary career at the age of 13, washing dishes at Umberto Mengi's in Vancouver, knew what he wanted. And it wasn't a culinary school education. Instead, the rising star landed externships at Daniel in New York City and the French Laundry in Yountville, California, which set the stage for work at C Restaurant in Vancouver and Accolade in Toronto, to name a few, before becoming executive chef at the Waterloo House in Hamilton, Bermuda. By 2007, Leboe was ready for a place to call his own. He moved to Calgary and opened a fine dining restaurant called Rush. With a menu inspired by molecular gastronomy, he cooked many of his dishes sous vide. In 2011, Leboe partnered with Calgary-based Concord Group to open Model Milk, an intimate dinner party-inspired concept with small and large plates featuring upscale comfort food made with fresh local ingredients. Inspired to create more pizza options downtown, Leboe and Concord Group launched Double Zero Pizza. The secret pizza dough recipe took 8 years to perfect and was developed based on a sampling of Neapolitan pizza from every continent on the planet. The Took has also been in charge of menu development at National, a growing Calgary-based beer hall that opened last year with Concord. It features contemporary gastropub cuisine, such as lobster poutine with butter poached lobster, creamy shellfish gravy, fresh curds, and house-brewed lager. And Leboe's new burger joint, Clive Burger, also opened last year, features all-natural Alberta beef with an eco twist, served in packaging that transforms into topsoil in 6 weeks. The list continues to grow as the chef endeavors to add more concepts, broadening his influence across the city. It's been a busy year, but Leboe and the city of Calgary were forced to slow down in June when the community fell victim to catastrophic flooding. Leboe is still raising money for relief by cooking pizzas for volunteers and hosting barbecue events. To date, he's raised more than $15,000 for the Red Cross. Focused, driven, and always looking to enhance his knowledge, this too has carved out his niche as a pioneer of the ever-evolving food landscape of Calgary. Congratulations to Justin Leboe, managing partner and chef of Model Milk, Calgary, Alberta. Foodservice and Hospitality Magazine's Independent Chef of the Year.